Good evening, everyone. I'm Ujwal. So this is Shubham. Thank you so much for being here, and happy Valentine's Day to everyone. It's a very good day to have a show, and it's my first show, and in fact, both of our first show after the pandemic. So it's great to be back here, and it's great to see that everybody's together right now. Not just, you know, literally, everybody's together in sync right now. So that's what we try to do as musicians. It's not just our performance. Everybody in this room is performing a certain way. So that togetherness, let's bring that to the performance. Shubham, do you want to introduce yourself?
So, hi guys, I'm Shubham. So, thank you so much, House Concert Delhi and Ashim for hosting me for the second time. पहली बार शायद अच्छा लगा था इसे ब्रिंगिंग मी बैक अगेन ऑन द स्टेज सो थैंक यू सो मच वंस अगेन एंड सो द फर्स्ट पीस वॉज बेस्ड ऑन अ इंडियन क्लासिकल रागा कॉल्ड राग जोग सो बेसिकली आई जस्ट वांट टू डू लाइक मेक यू लिसन टू दिस ऑल दिस रागास बिकॉज रागास आर नॉट बोरिंग सो यू शुड ऑल्सो लाइक लिसन टू क्लासिकल बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इंटरटेनिंग एंड द स्टफ विच वी डिड वॉज फ्यूजन So it's Raag Jog and all my compositions which I'm going to perform will be based on Indian classical ragas only. So the next composition is based on Raag Bhopali. It's a very beautiful country music from West Bengal. We call it Bhatiyali. So it's very peaceful. I hope you like it. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
this thing that you see here, this is actually called the ghatam. Some of you might know, some of you might not know, so I'm introducing it for everybody. This is a Carnatic instrument. Carnatic is another form of classical music that we have in India. One is Hindustani classical that you're more familiar with. Carnatic music is from South. Ghatam is a Carnatic instrument. I used to be a drummer. I did not find a Carnatic music teacher here. So I took this instrument and I tried to make sounds with it. So right now what rendition that you see here is my approach towards this instrument. And then I became very insecure that what if I make a classical Carnatic player, what will he say about this technique? I got approval, so that's like verification on Instagram, you know, verification in the classical scene. I approach my music in a way that I try to feel a lot when I'm playing, which is quite visible because I get lost. And I try to talk through my music because I think language is a very restricted form of communication. Jitni shabde hain, jitni words hain, utni hi definitions hame pata hai. When we express through art, we are defining things that we don't even have a word for. So that creates a lot of room for expression, and that is how, you know, I think of it. So, and as Shubham mentioned, ki Indian classical boring nahi hai, boring. So, fusion, you know, is a term that we have heard a lot of people talking about. What exactly is fusion? If you look back 500 years ago, Indian classical music was the fusion of that time.
Exactly.
So it's coming. Fusion has actually created genres at this point of time. And what we are playing right now, maybe, you know, in a few years, this itself will become a new form of genre, right? So fusion is always good. And, you know, introducing various sounds into it. So I take my ghatam and I play with all kinds of music. You'll see me playing on Bollywood songs. You'll see me playing with classical numbers. I'm not playing classical technically, but I think that is how we should be open towards art. And that is how accepting we should be towards art. So thank you so much for being here again. Or, thank you.
He's a good speaker. I'll just use
my composition. So the next composition is Raag Kirbani, and a fusion. It's basically called Kajar Bin Kare, Coke Studio version, which we're gonna try. Thank you so much. Thank you.